reset that.
Sorry, Thompson. I'm watching south or northeast right now. Main gate, three story.
Still over the pitch.
More blood?
That's correct.
Blood.
Shots from fucking east. Back east. Yo, are we taking fire, boys?
Yes. Southeastish.
Hey, firm, push past. That's two leaders going in.
Alright, from Martel.
Starting CPR.
I have it. Take heat.
I'll cover you guys.
Medic, can you give me,
okay.
Yep. I got your chest.
Okay, I'll be able to... Baranow's got him. Stick with Francis.
Oh, okay.
Get with Alpha Team. Tell one of the Alpha guys.
Say again?
Stand by, we're still moving.
Who's there? Where are you at?
Squad leads, make sure you got an accurate head count of your packs. Is he dead or is he just wounded?
He's alive, he's alive.
Wounded.
Oh, all right. Damn.
I'm alive, my laser just broke.
Right. Bravo, actual. Yep.
Oh, I got blue team behind me, y'all good.
Yeah, Bravo, Alpha, just get together hold for now. We're regrouping with you. Give me head count. If you need medical, do it now.
Does he have a pulse?
Be together.
Rich, no. You need some medical.
No.
Right, you want me to drop him?
Alright, let's just grab our wounded and keep it moving. Yeah. All squads, grab our wounded, just keep it moving.
Hey, firm.
Person back there by a chances.
Come on, rebels.
Let's go.
That is. Fuck it.
Hey.
Or do you
squad
need
leads,
to be
you have an accurate head count of your people.
He's lost sleeves, he's lost a fatal amount of blood.
Keep it moving, guy.
Alright, your stakes, I'm giving you blood.
Yeah, I'm on my last tube as well.
Thank you. Just let me know when you're done, bud.
Yes.
Hey, Coop.
Hello?
Yep.
Did you bag Vince or
Alexander?
Yeah.
He's. No, I did not. He's right there.
Yeah, just bag him, please.
I don't have any ammo in that magazine.
You want to? I mean, that's.
Squad, keep moving across this, down this tasking line. Time out. Stick together as a group.
Are we taking
No, just mark it. Just mark it on the map.
Legion, Ares 770. Roger.
Let's keep.
I have that grid whenever you're ready.
Let's keep moving, boys. We're gonna take up front now. Let's get away.
I got a call about wondering where my grid was. I have.
Is Poncho good, Drum?
0896-0995.
Negative, that's less.
You're good, I'm just letting you
know. Alright, my lead had made it off to you then.
Roger that. Go ahead, Saber.
Your dog's name is Zeus?
Sergeant for a reason. This still isn't really it. Salinas, are you on net?
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm on net. I'm popping up though.
Oh, who's this up front of me? That's
Poncho.
Okay.
Rush that kill, copy.
Watch fire, friendly fire.
That's
friendly.
Wait, what?
Try not
yeah,
to shoot
friendly.
Overheads. What?
What the fuck?
Rush that. Hang on, I'm gonna check on his status. Keep him moving.
Standing ledge. Oh, and it's gone now.
Checking pulse.
Jesus, man.
I got him. Keep him moving.
Yeah, Baron, I'll keep moving. Drum will take it.
Poncho.
That guy's been down a lot. Salinas, stay on me, man. Let Drum handle that one.
Oh, what a horrible op for.
Yeah, no, I know. You're good. Nah, I feel ya. I just don't want our squad to get split up. There's another group coming up to help them.
Oh, you should be up any.
Okay, Alexander is back in. I'm running to you.
You up?
Hello?
Yeah, keep it moving.
Alright.
You push to southeast, go.
Southeast?
Yep.
where the friendlies have stopped.
Basically, we're getting boots on the front.
Hey, Firm.
Who's with us? Smart and...
myself. Bowling.
No, wait, no, Richie's dead. It's Rebels.
Rebels. Rebels.
We got a... someone else wants to do Dragon.
Alright, friendlies up front here. Poncho's with us as well. How you doing, Poncho? Nice little jog, ain't it?
Yeah, pretty good.
Poncho, how'd you get here, man?
I was late, because I guess you guys start earlier than 8. And so I inserted, but in the wrong place. I ended up with a first platoon instead of second.
Okay.
Still got some action in.
Okay,
Firm. I don't think we're done. I think we're just getting retasked.
Oh. Yeah.
Hey, I just want to say, I know that mean a lot, but fucking Smart, he's amazing. He fucking carried that guy and provided cover while I was bandaging him, and then bandaged me as well.
I hope we have one mag.
Smart, where you at, buddy?
He's out right here, buddy.
Where's Sergeant Thompson?
No bad.
Let's push up.
Yeah.
These two groups.
Are you near us to set up an LZ, or you want me to just mark something?
Smart, come on. Come on, Smart.
I've gone through 11 magazines, dude.
Hey, bro.
Does anybody need ammo from over here? I got 5.56, it's fair.
I got the 5.56 too here in my backpack.
Okay.
Salinas might need some.
I'll drop you some up here.
Dude, this is Martel. I'll copy.
Yeah, go for it. I'm not sure how far out the birds are. No bad, this one. Marked LZ Swan. Let me know, does anybody else need 5.56 mags? I got plenty.
Well, now I'm good.
Oh, for fuck!
What the hell?
Alright, scratch that. We're still fucking running to the fob.
God damn it.
Step off now. Just tactical blob this shit.
What, they're not safe now?
Hey, Firm, I'm going to lead you come in.
I'm just gonna quit.
Go ahead, Mark.
As soon as we build them, fuck go.
I was on the wrong end, that's my bad.
We're moving past Swan, it looks like. Heading southeast.
We'll take care of it whenever we get a chance. Legion wants me moving.
Okay.
Just know that I've been overruled by Legion, that we're still running.
I imagine they're spawning shit at the top to shoot us. What's that, Alexander?
Sailor, come listen to me. I will see you with some. And it's windy weather, boys. Stormy weather, boys.
917, Francis.
Oh yeah, Alpha, did Cartwright ever... Is he still with us, or is he DC?
Thank you, Lauren. That's Eastern time, right?
That's Eastern. Not the game.
No, man, this one. Yeah, I think that was one of mine. I think it was Cartwright. He was just DCing, I believe.
Contact call 153.
Got it. Alright, is he moving down towards us?
Contact dead ahead.
RPG. Oh my god, I drove. Hold fire, hold fire. Hey Alexander, how far out is he? Is he like a half a click back? See if you can ask for a TP, self TP permission. Oh, he did, okay. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there's more,
On
top
of the hill. One, just let me know when you guys are on that hilltop and we'll push up to you again.
Wanna build? Are we building trenches?
Two in southwest.
Oh yeah.
Copy.
Copy, hold, get eyes on. If they engage us, we'll fire back. Six is one.
Eyes on.
Yeah, buddy. What was the bearing on that?
145.
Six is one.
Eyes.
Got contact, squad size element, bearing 1467.
Keep it moving, boys.
Yes.
The van. Go this way. You are quite a ways from the group, brother. You see all those lights over there? That's where you should be.
Well, alright.
Fob should be over this next hill, so get eyes on it, the ID before you shoot anything, because it should be friendly.
You would, should.
Exactly.
Same. A Humvee just flipped, just upside down.
Stupid position, try and stay near cover.
I just saw a Humvee flip upside down on base. It looks like
it's always good. I'm sure it's fine.
Copy.
Yeah,
yep.
They're friendly. Good, keep moving.
Yeah, keep moving, guys. They're uniform.
Hi, Pete. Oh, yeah, and Aaron, you were right. I'm Beast.
Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye, friends.
Hello.
Alright, keep moving if they're not talking. Oh my god!
Just run towards the light.
Yes, yes.
Like a moth.
I like taking pictures.
Shouldn't have given them those fucking Humvees.
Copy.
Hello!
Hello, friends.
Hello.
That's a prisoner for us.
Alright, here, you can hold him in the cell.
We're not gonna have time.
Well, we can utilize the computer if you need to hold
get defenses set up.
Thank you, sir.
Two,
who is in charge? That big
we'll take west and north if you want to take
where
south east. Alright, we'll take west and north. Alpha, get north. Bravo, take west.
Is that how you do an ally?
Yesterday, we've had a long goddamn night. I have to get my fucking ass shot off. I'm trying to get the fuck out.
Don't fret.
Hold up, Poncho.
Hold security to the south and the east, please. If you're not at the south side of the compound, you're wrong. Yes. What's up?
Yep.
Oh, the amount of cresting on that rooftop makes me sick. Well, let me fucking jump.
Yeah,
I've forgotten how to jump. Okay, so bend the knees, you know, use your hips, kind of thing, but I think I got fucked too hard today. Can't jump.
Ooh, look out. Oh, he just came out. Okay.
Okay, this is cool. Yeah, yeah. It's working earlier. Oh, Jesus. So cool.
It's not like you climb up there either.
Negative.
I was climbing earlier to the top.
Yeah, same. I don't know. What's going on?
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah.
User entered your channel.
Unless, like, it's actually an enemy.
Wait, what?
We're supposed to be watching the south and the east, so we shouldn't even be looking that direction.
Don't tell me. Did you guys actually kill anyone?
One, this is two. According to my guys, they saw somebody that direction. I don't know why they were looking that direction, but according to them, they saw somebody, so just ahead of it.
Probably seeing A and A. Oh no, shit. Hey, I'm... Wait, that's A and A. That's A and A, that's A and A. Bro.
Oh my god.
lined up to cook it. Come on in, take a knee and be quiet.
The frames!
Fucker hit him with my leg.
Frames are luxury, you know.
Yes. And I got 75 of them, I'm gonna hand them out.
Experience. There you go.
The real
life. People ask how to hit flicks on a slideshow.
Well, we try to do something
user
different
entered
tonight.
Your channel.
So, I mean, you guys know you're really big, so doing a company size company assault is very, very hard. So we try to a bit of a change, have more of a special ops feeling where you're going to do some direct action raid on the entrenched compounds. We decided to have a few events that would eventually make you guys work. Essentially just to make the mission last longer and to see also have a different development to it. So that you will go down and the heroes will wait off the heroes extract. So I understand the most of part that was pretty shitty, so I apologize for it. I get it, a few aspects were not the best, but we just gotta do something like that. So I really hope you had fun. That's really not fun.
So what does this rating for them, please?
Yes.
It could be negative
yes.
or positive, they just need construct for this.
Exactly.
So my problem.
Especially if you want to see more of these ops.
Yeah. Wherever you put in that form, it's gonna show what's gonna happen to the ops.
That includes good and bad, guys. If you guys have something good to say, you can fucking do this. You don't need to fucking cap and fucking stab just because you're a little blind or something. You fucking taught me, did a good job.
Outside of that, though, you guys kicked ass tonight. There was a lot of cool little events and things that happened tonight. Lots of curveballs, lots of high end staff was in here tonight. So it was a good opportunity to see who would step up in the pretty tough situations, and we got a chance to see that. We're looking for new leadership all the time. You know, we want the unit to grow. We want you guys to become the leadership that we know you can be. We want it to be a difficult decision, basically. If, say, the high-end leadership, say someone in high-end leadership left right now, we should have a hard time deciding who that next spot is, not because of the lack of availability, but because there's too much availability, right? We want to basically have to struggle picking someone because all the selection's that good. So we want to make sure you guys are developing your leadership skills, because this is what it's all about, right? We're here doing a hobby, getting more proficient with each other, completing goals, and having fun in that regard. So tonight I saw you guys from far away, from a helicopter crash site, from watching you guys push on objectives. You guys all handled yourselves excellently. You guys handled your objectives that were prescribed to you extremely fast. You had that whole direct action raid done in 25 minutes.
Schmitz, you're not mugging.
It was really, really cool. So you guys all kicked ass, and on behalf of HQ, thank you for coming to rescue us. We appreciate you guys.
Yeah, me and Cox were sitting up there for a while. We're like, is anyone gonna come or not?
No, we had,
otherwise,
we'd
have to find a new XO in First Sergeant already.
Right. Yeah, the deck of cards out. We had the barbecue. The George Foreman out. You know, we were having a good old time.
Y'all had a fucking George Foreman and didn't.
Hell yeah, dude. What do you think LTs carry all day, man? Come on.
Yeah, bro, I'm so much faster.
Permission, man.
Exactly. So, exactly.
That's what they carry in place of a map.
If you can't eat burgers, you're not doing it right.
Oh, fuck. Yes, I have a GPS. I don't know what this map thing is, but yeah. So, yeah. You guys all could guess.
You just follow the magenta line, right?
Yeah, exactly.
First platoon, since none of you have your platoon leadership in it, if anyone's up for promo board, squad lead,
what?
Please hold on to them. Lieutenant Cox will take care of it if there's promo boards tonight, because I do all the promo boards.
Yeah, hi. So first,
if you're
I'm going to come.
5 and 6, your ass is mine.
Yes, you got to go to the CSM. Second, you have Drum on, but I believe Drum has to go fairly soon to meetings and other things too, so. Second, I'll probably bounce around. What's going to happen tonight, since we had a kind of a nasty situation like that, since the majority of upper end leadership is gone, we're just going to do promotion boards in the company office. So in my office, I'll be up there if you need it. Go into the lobby, so a couple rooms above my office, Just sitting there, and I'll drag you in, have a conversation with you, figuring out what's going on, and then
So enjoy your squad debriefs and.
Yep. So just you guys are dismissed to your platoons and such like that, and your squads. Just say thank you to your pilots and your S2 staff and high end leadership, all that shit. We try hard. Be nice. Thank you. And then see you guys around.
Oh, he's gone.
No! What the fuck?
Wow.